3 a.m. at DIA that painting the Freemasons had this guy put up. Depictions of the New World Order philosophy symbolically represented in this commissioned piece of artwork. And I mean, it is a beautiful piece of art, there's no doubt about that, but you can watch other videos about the symbolism and what this all means.